my seat.
Mr. Axelrod, where are you supposed to be?
Jim.
Get there. Ohm's law states that the current passing between
is
two points is inversely proportional
to look like
to the resistance between them. Mr. Baum, am I to assume that you have no interest in Ohm's law?
No, sir, I love Ohm's law. It's my favorite of all the laws.
All right. Everyone place one finger on the contact on your light bulb. Now take the hand of your lab partner. Ah, and there you have it, people. A closed electrical circuit.
That's really lame, huh?
Yeah.
Thank you.